Hey guys, it's Kendall the Scientist, and welcome back to Reading with Kendall. Today, the book we're going to read is Predator Face Off by Melissa Stewart. Okay, what is a predator? Great white sharks swim in the sea. Cheetahs run across the land. Parrot snakes slide along the tree branches. They are all very different, but they all eat meat. These animals are predators. Word bite. Predator, an animal that hunts other animals for food. Cheetah, right here. Parrot snake, and a great white shark. Shark attack. A great white shark spots a seal. It darts up and crashes into its prey. Chomp! The shark takes a bite. It swims in a circle, then starts to eat. Word bite. Prey. An animal that's eaten by another animal. A great white shark is the size of a pickup truck. It's one of the biggest fish in the world, and its body is built to hunt. Tail pushes the shark through the water at up to 25 miles an hour. Skin feels ripples when an animal moves in the water. Back fin keeps the shark from rolling over. Ears hear sounds we can't. Nostrils can smell tiny bits of blood. Eyes see well in clear water. Teeth, grab prey and tear meat. And side fins, help the shark turn quickly. How many teeth does a great white shark use at once? About 50. Here's some shark teeth. This photo shows the teeth and jaw on a great white shark skeleton. Each tooth will wear out, then one behind takes its place. A shark may use 20,000 teeth in its life. Whew, that's a lot of teeth. So it has questions. Question, what do you call the stuff stuck between the shark's teeth? Let's find out. Slow swimmers. Run, cheetah, run. Shh, a cheetah slinks through the grass. It creeps closer and closer to a gazelle. The cheetah leaps. The chase is on. Thud, the predator knocks the gazelle to the ground and bites its neck. Time to eat. Ooh. Question, which side of a cheetah has the most spots? Answer, the outside. Because it has no spots in the inside. So. Cheetahs are wild cats. They live in the grasslands of Africa. How does a cheetah's body help it hunt? Take a look. Tail helps with balance during quick turns. Back bends to help cheetahs run fast. Legs pounce, run, and knock over prey. Eyes see prey up to 3 miles away. Ears hear sounds we can't. Teeth bite and kill prey. Claws grip the ground as the cheetahs run. Cheetahs are the fastest animals on land. They can run more than 60 miles an hour. Ooh, it's fast, but not for long. They have to slow down after about 20 seconds. Question, what do cheetahs have that other predators don't? Baby cheetahs. The need for speed. Are cheetahs the only fast predators on Earth? No way. Lots of animals use speed to get food. A mantis shrimp breaks open the clam shell with its claws. It can punch through the water at 50 miles per hour. A sailfish can swim up to 68 miles an hour. It uses super speed to catch smaller fish. A peregrine falcon dives to catch smaller birds. It can travel up to 200 miles an hour. A chameleon has a quick tongue. It can grab an insect faster than you can blink your eyes. It's a snake. A parrot snake flicks its tongue in, out, in, out. Finally, it picks up a scent, tree frog. The snake winds through the trees, then it spots the prey. It darts forward and grabs the frog. Dinner time. So here's the parrot snake eating the frog. Ew. Question. How are sharks and snakes the same? Both words have six letters. Okay, so here's a parrot snake. Eyes, see well during the day. Skin, stretches when the snake swallows prey. Tongue, smells the air for prey. Teeth, grab prey. Thin body, doesn't get stuck on branches. Word bite, scutes, the wide scales on the snake's belly. The parrot snake lives in Central America and South America. It makes its home in forests. Its body is perfect for hunting in trees. Question, why do scientists measure snakes in inches? Snakes don't have feet. Yeah. A parrot snake has 36 small teeth. They can grab prey, but they can't chew. How does snakes swallow prey? Step one. It stretches its mouth over the prey. Step two, it pulls back jaws on one side of its head. Step three, it pulls back jaws on other side of its head. Step four, slowly, slowly, the prey slides into the snake's mouth and down its throat. Here's the snake eating something way bigger than it. I think that's like a toad. Snakes with venom. The inland taipan has the deadliest venom. Just one drop can kill a person. Most snakes hunt like a parrot snake, but some snakes make venom. It flows into prey through two large fangs. The Great Lakes bush viper has huge fangs, but its venom isn't strong enough to kill a person. So here are the fangs right here. Fangs. The king cobra is the biggest snake with venom. It usually eats other snakes. Word bite. Venom, a liquid that snakes use to hurt or kill other animals. All kinds of predators. Sharks, wild cats, snakes. They're just a few of the predators that share our world. A sea star has strong legs. They can pry open clam shells. What a tasty treat. It's easy to guess how a jumping spider catches its prey. Pounce. Predators live in many different places, and they hunt all kinds of ways. What in the world? These pictures show close-up views of predators. Use the hints below to figure out what's in the pictures. Answers on page 31. So here are our words for the word bank. Peregrine falcon, back fin, fangs, claws, tongue, and teeth. And here are the pictures. Hint, it keeps a shark from rolling over. I think that's the back fin. So cross that one out and cross that one out. Two, hint, a cheetah uses these to grip the ground. Claws. Three, hint, a shark uses 20,000 of these in its life. Teeth. Four, hint, this predator can dive 200 miles an hour. Peregrine falcon. Five, hint, a snake uses it to smell. Tongue. Six, hint, venom flows through these. The fangs. And then here's some facts. Predator, an animal that hunts other animals for food. Prey, an animal that is being eaten by another animal. Scutes, the wide scales on a snake's belly. Venom, a liquid that some snakes use to hurt or kill other animals. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. See you guys next time. Bye!